for air command, but after that it was just about one-way traffic as the Marines virtually camped themselves inside their opponent's 22. After they pulled a penalty back, eventually the pressure told, and it was Coleman who went in to give the Marines the lead. Mills's boot ensured they kept